Rich, how's it going today, mate?
Good, very good.
What have you been up to?
We did raft building. We used all these barrels and planks of wood. Tried to make something that could float and get us round. If you can see, there's an island in the middle of the lake. Tried to get round that. My group unfortunately made it to the end of the jetty and kind of collapsed. And then we moved on to doing the kayaks. That you can see down here. So we went up there, played a few games with the kayaks. We played a game with the ball. We had to try and hit the instructors with the ball. Played a bit of bulldog. And then we had some wet sponges where we could try to smash his teammates in the face with a sponge.
So very wet and fun day, mate.
Very wet. We had about 10 capsizes shared between two people in my group. But I heard Chris with the first one to go straight under. As you can see how moist he is right now. Probably seen a little too much of him, if I'm honest.
So not a bad morning and afternoon, yeah, for day three.
Yeah, very good.
Excellent.